It was a good result. It's a battling result. We passed the ball at some times. I thought we tried to keep it a bit too much in our half, in the first half. When we started to get in behind them, then we started to threaten and create chances. Caledonia is a strong unit, very physical team, young team, very vibrant team. So it was a good game, and I thought that we did well. We kept our shape very well and kept our professionalism and got the victory.
That's part of my job, you know. The coach believed that me for the pitch could contribute much better to the team. So that alone says that my inspiration for the goals and the assists. Coming up against Caledonia is always a difficult task because they are well prepared, they are well coached, they know to possess the ball well. So coming up against Caledonia is always a challenge. But it's also good to face the whole team and coming out with a victory.